unfitting pocket.
Let's end this quick.
Never was a big zombie fan. Time for a detour.
Those I've gathered here are the elite, the best and bravest soldiers this planet offers. Yours is a heroic mission. It requires that you transcend your humanity, embody the highest One Earth principles. Obedience, order, control. But those who defy the High Counselor's commands, they will be executed without qualm or hesitation.
Man loves to hear himself talk.
Firing squad, assemble!
I don't think so.
Now then, Sinestro, enough talk.
Yes, quite enough.
Desertion, Flash?
Poor timing, don't you think?
You're right. I should have done this sooner.
You will die screaming.
You won't know what hit you.
Can't leave you just lying there. Now to warn the insurgents.
What do you think, pretty bird? Perfect as always?
My God, Ollie, is that you?
In the flesh.
Where's Batman? My Batman.
He's off somewhere not being a murderer.
Oh, come on, Ollie, you know you can't hit me.
Wasn't trying to. Gotta think fast to be fast.
That's enough, Ollie. I'm on your side.
I need you to listen to me. I'm telling you, Gotham and Metropolis will be history. And then he's coming after your world.
I can't believe he'd do it. It's insane.
We have to stop him.
That's gonna be a hell of a fight.
No. I brought you here to get the kryptonite weapon. And that plan failed. You're going home. Then I'm destroying the interdimensional transporter.
It won't stop him from coming over.
It'll buy you time to prepare.
Luthor sacrificed himself. We won't dishonor him by just leaving.
We have an alternative. We bring over our Superman. Finish this fight. One Superman in this world is enough.
He's not like yours. Don't let emotion cloud your judgment.
Señorita, you learn to fear me.
How is it Superman spared you, Bane?
He appreciates my talents. Say a prayer! I will break you!
deck.
Thank Athena, I'm merciful. Growing up a prisoner should have taught you the value of mercy.
Peña Jura taught me one thing. Better to be feared than respected.
Themyscira? How did I
brought you here.
You? I've no time for your meddling.
Calm, please. We have much to discuss.
You may have bewitched my mother once, War God, but I won't tolerate your lies.